Today's feature presentation is the Minni Girls versus the Daisy Dudes. Starring Missy Minni and Mandy Minni. And Marissa Minni. And Melissa Minni. And Mindy Minni. And the world's strongest man. Our movie starts out in a small Midwestern school in anywhere USA. And oh, the Daisy Dudes have just arrived.
Hey you guys, look at that sign. Character counts. What a stupid saying. Oh. Character counts? Ha, not anymore. Character counts? You'll see, there won't be any character left after we conquer the world. Cause we're the Daisy Dudes and we're evil.
We're gonna cause trouble. Big trouble.
You guys, if we want to rule the world, the first thing we gotta do is get rid of those Minni Girls.
How are we gonna do that?
I know exactly how to do that. I have an evil plot. Okay, so I did.
What's the plot, dude? It better be mean.
Okay, what we're gonna do is pretend to be friends with the Minni Girls.
Be friends with the Minni Girls?
Yeah, and then when they finally start to trust us, we're gonna trip them. Dun, dun, dun. I like how you think. So do I, ma'am. So do I.
Yeah.
Let's go vote and... Let's go invite the Minni Girls to a dinner tonight.
I'll call them up and I'll make the plans.
Hi, Mindy Minni. How are you doing?
Hi, who's this?
Hi, it's the Daisy Dudes. We have great news. We're calling to invite you and the other Minnies to a party tonight.
Sounds great. Let me ask Mandy if we have plans. Here, Mandy, it's one of the Daisy Dudes.
No, we don't have plans. We'll be there tonight. Okay, great. Do you want us to bring anything? Okay, great. Bye. See you later. You know, the Daisy Dudes don't seem that bad after all.
Are you crazy? Have you heard of some of the terrible things they've been doing?
You shouldn't judge a book by its cover.
That's exactly right. We're gonna go to this party and give them one chance.
And have fun.
Daisy Dudes, we have to fool these Minni Girls. We can't let them know that our black clothes mean we're mean, and our yellow or red visors mean we're meaner.
It was so nice of the Daisy Dudes to invite us over for dinner.
Minni, should I just ring the doorbell?
I'm Marissa, and yeah, go ahead. We're Minnies, we help each other.
Minni Girls, welcome!
And so the Minni Girls were invited to the Daisy Dude's house. But unbeknownst to the Minni Girls, the Daisy Dudes had an evil plot, a plan to lure the Minni Girls in, and the Minni Girls would think the Daisy Dudes are nice. And then when the Minni Girls were most vulnerable, the Daisy dudes we're going to attack. Let's see what unfolds.
Minni girls, welcome to our home. Let me tell you my plan of how we're going to trap the Minni girls.
So the Daisy dudes developed a plan. They told the Minni girls that they invented a dog robot that can vacuum the entire house. Sounds like a good idea, but that's how they bring the Minni girls into their trap. Watch what unfolds in the upcoming moments.
Minni girls, the main reason we invited you here is because we wanted to show you our new invention. It's a robot dog that can vacuum entire houses.
Wow, that sounds like a tremendous idea. I'd love to see it.
Yes.
All right, Minni girls, we'll take you there right now and we'll show you the invention, right guys?
Right.
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 Of course we will.
Minni girls, come on. I'll show you our invention. It's right over here.
Minni, look at it. There's the invention over there.
It's right over there.
Oh my god, that's really cool. Minty, come here, look at this.
Oh my god.
Missy, Melissa, Marissa, come here, you gotta check this out. This is awesome.
Whoa!
Oh my god, this is
that's so
cool.
Cool!
Yeah.
What? And that's how the Daisy dudes locked the Minni girls in the trap door. How will the Minni girls get out? How will they escape? Stay tuned.